the West LA town of Azusa, there is a cafe that I like a lot. I like it because they serve mostly pizza. I like it because of the waitress they got. Her name is Lena, but I call her Spotty, 'cause she spills spaghetti all over her dress. And I know that Lena, she really does love me, 'cause she always calls me her favorite pest. One day I was sitting there eating my pizza. I really enjoy it, I like it with cheese. When in walked a fella who looked awful sneaky, he grabbed hold of Lena and gave her a squeeze. I got so mad that I started to holler. I challenged him to a fight. I said he was yeller than that great big fella. He knocked out two teeth with a beautiful right. I was wrong. I found out he was heavyweight champ of the Navy. His fists were tattooing all over my chin. I called to Lena to come please and help me. She hit my head with a pizza pie tin. I got on my knees and I started crawling, crawling right straight for the door. He tried to kick me and slipped on some pizza and knocked himself out as his head hit the floor. Then old Lena, she stood there a-stomping and yelling and screaming. Her voice was real piercing, man, that chick could wail. The police came in and then dear Lena told him, that jerk hit my husband, so throw him in jail. I got 30 days for assault and battery. At least I think that is what the judge said. Now there's no more Lena and there's no more pizza. I eat at a Chinese cafe instead.